Bryan began his statement by addressing friends and fans, sharing the emotional roller coaster of parting ways with Mariah. The decision, he revealed, is mutual, and as they embark on separate paths, it's with profound respect and gratitude for the invaluable time shared. He highlighted Mariah's dedication to family and craft, especially with her 12-year-old twins, Monroe and Moroccan, with ex-husband Nick Cannon. Despite the sorrow of the breakup, he expressed love and appreciation for Mariah and her children, emphasizing the warmth and kindness that enriched his life. In the midst of grief, Bryan looks ahead to the future, asking for understanding, privacy, and respect during this sensitive time. He acknowledges the overwhelming support from fans, expressing gratitude for the encouragement that continues to uplift him. Earlier this month, fans started speculating about the couple's status, noticing Bryan's absence from Mariah's tour and the lack of social media posts. The signs were there, with the last shared snap dating back to February. As we support Mariah and Bryan during this challenging time, let's hope they find solace and happiness in the unfolding chapters of their lives. Please feel free to drop your thoughts in the comments below, hit that subscribe button, and stay tuned for more celebrity updates. This is Tanya Lynch for Oigetit Fake News Filter. Until next time, take care and enjoy your holiday season.
I thought we would have forever together.